sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you
and hair with snow.
Snow, I long along to clear a path and missed a spade of snow.
Snow. To see a great big man entirely made of snow.
Snow. Where it's snowing all winter through. That's where I want to be.
Snowball throwing, that's what I'll do. How I'm longing to ski through the snow.
Those glistening houses that seem to be built of snow.
Snow, oh. To see a mountain covered with a quilt of snow. What is Christmas with no snow?
No white Christmas with no,
no
snow.
Snow,
snow, snow. I'll soon be there with snow. I'll wash my hair with snow.
And with a spade of snow, I'll build a man that's made of snow. I'd love to stay up with you, but I recommend a little shut-eye, go to sleep and dream of snow.
Snow.
Sakes. Happy New Year!
The snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away.
Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand,
running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can.
He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop,
and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Just look at Frosty go. Over the hills of snow.
Over the hills of snow.
I met a little fellow with a letter in his hand. He asked me if I'd post it in the box for Fairyland. I slipped it in the mailbox for that little curly head. It seemed to make him very happy as he smiled and said, I'm sending to Santa Claus a letter I hope he'll receive. For I wonder if he will please remember me when he calls on Christmas Eve. Get a lot of letters for playthings from other girls and boys, but I want my soldier daddy. He's better than all the toys, and so I'm sending my letter to Santa Claus to bring daddy safely home to me. From other girls and boys, but I want my soldier.